Is anybody else this bored? Probably. Also, I have no money. I thought that I might grow out of that by now, but I haven't, and it isn't funny. I don't even know how to drive from my house to a CVS. So if I ever get real, real sick, I'll die on the streets without a penny in my vest. Moving too quickly. Maybe I should just sit back and relax, enjoy the moment I start paying taxes, the moment that I turn 18. The cost of living free. Some kid from my high school threatened to kill me. He thinks it makes him cool, but really it doesn't mean a thing. Not to him, not to me. Sometimes I feel like I am a catfish, swimming around with no point. And I can only remember the past few seconds after hitting the joint. I'm supposed to read Death of a Salesman. Spoiler alert, he dies. The girl sitting next to me got real sad. Well, I thought, who the fuck cares? She cried. Things are moving too quickly. I'm afraid of missing out, but I won't admit that now. Maybe I should just sit back and relax, enjoy the moment I start paying taxes, the moment that I turn 18. The cost of living free. Some kid from my high school threatened to kill me. He thinks it makes him cool, but really it doesn't mean a thing. Not to him.